I'd like to describe a few of the features of the SW7. This is the larger of K Products partial body weight bearing suspension walkers. This unit will take people up to about 6'2", 250 pounds. As shown here, the SW7 is in the next to lowest setting height-wise. The legs are each held in by two bolts, and as I said, this is the next to the lowest setting. This unit, when fully extended, will go up a full 12 inches from what is shown here. The casters on the SW7, on one side, are total lock casters, meaning when they're engaged, the wheels lock to be pointed straight ahead, and they will not roll. So that is the total braking mechanism. The other side, the casters, are directional locked only, so that if you want the client to be moving straight ahead, you engage these, and the SW7 will move only in a straight line. That is useful. Other features of the SW7 are that it uses at the top automotive seatbelt retractors, the same ones that are found in cars and meet federal safety standards. We also use heavy-duty pulleys, so the weight capacity that these units will support far exceeds the rated 250 pounds. The SW7 is designed to be used over open ground, self-propelled, but also over a treadmill. Some treadmills, because of the superstructure or the width of the treadmill, the unit as it comes may not fit. So we have this feature where you can remove these bolts and you can spread out the front of the treadmill sufficiently to fit over a number of treadmills that are slightly wider than the standard. We also offer a treadmill width adapter, which can be placed over the treadmill and will bridge virtually any treadmill on the market. But the SW7 and SW1 winches are equipped with a safety feature. First, there is a release which must be depressed in order to raise or lower the rope. Secondly, should you let go of the handle, there are a series of stops that will allow the ropes to fall no more than 1 inch, so that if you were working with a client and the person suddenly you needed to assist them and you let go of the handle by reflex, it's going to stop and the person will not fall.